Previously on BrainDead.
Wow, so much happened to these characters on the show. Maybe some space bugs, maybe kissing. Truth is, I don't know. It's getting way too stressful. So I took a break and watched another show.
Previously on Gunsmoke.
Handsome U.S. Marshal Matt. Perfect posture, kick-ass hat. Struggles when a gunman comes to town. Amarillo's Sheriff Jim bravely tries to take him in. The bad guy draws too fast and shoots him down. Matt gets beaten too, and then he has to spend a week in bed. The doctor thinks he's better, but he takes his pulse and shakes his head. His friends say, Matt, you're crazy, don't be prideful, walk away. He just shoots him by the stairs and justice lives to fight another day.